var. Ülke gibi zorlar var ya. Bu hak yeter mi? Thank you very much.
Honorable judges, Mr. Bhupendra Sharma, Mr. Sun. I am thankful to you that you have taken out your precious time to come to this school to judge this event. And like you have been coming here for years, and I'm sure that you must have enjoyed the performance of the children. And I could see that you felt happy when they gave ear to your advices you had been giving since long, and how this performance, Hindi drama competition, takes place. I'm really thankful for the teachers who prepare the boys to come to the stage and give their best. And when you perform here on the stage, you go back into the society, previous society, past society. Like Mr. Sharma said, that one of the plays was written in 1885. So we have the glimpse of that time also, how people used to sing, how people used to live, how they used to act during that time. Some of the plays were hilarious and some were thought-provoking. And I think this is important for the children to indulge into this kind of activities, because deep inside themselves, it gives them an opportunity to look into themselves also, to look towards the present environment where they are living, and to compare that how they are living right now and how in the past the people used to live.